Hyalite's where I go the most often. It's just outside of Bozeman.
Oh, right.
And it's got the best ice in the lower 48 by far.
Is it from that waterfall?
There's 100 different flows in the canyon.
Wow.
So Palisade Falls forms, which is probably the one you're thinking of, but there's a lot of ice. And then we'll go down to Wyoming, we'll go up to Canada, but as far away as Patagonia, climbing ice. So yeah, it's right here is the best place to learn, really. It's got a good variety. So yeah, it's fun.